The ruling NRM party, which currently boasts of 11.4 million party members, has kicked off the countrywide update of the party register, including registration of the new members. The 5 days exercise, which concludes on 17th this month, will be able to tell whether the party is gaining more members and support. The ruling NRM party, which currently boasts of 11.4 million party members, has kicked off the countrywide update of the party register, including registration of the new members.
To inform the country that has planned, we have started the update of the actual update and the registration of new members of the NRM register, and all our teams are in the countryside monitoring the process. And all the leaders of NRM, whether members of parliament, district chairpersons, they are all in the countryside to participate in this exercise. And I have moved in two places so far. In Kampala, I found enthusiasm and people registering and coming with their national ID. And I'm right now here in Gombe A to assess the situation. And I found the people come, but in big numbers. And I was able to register some of them as the Secretary General.
The 5 days exercise, which concludes on 17th this month, will be able to tell whether the party is gaining more members and support. The Deputy Secretary General of the party, Rosna Mayanja, started the day with the inspection of the registration centers in Kampala and Wakeso districts to assess the progress of the exercise. Namayanja happily reported that the exercise was smoothly conducted and that there was a big turn-up of the party members.
And I have moved in two places so far. In Kampala, I found enthusiasm and people registering and coming with their national ID. And I'm right now here in Gombe A to assess the situation. And I found the people come, but in big numbers. And I was able to register some of them.
After concluding the local updates and registrations, they will embark on the registration of the party members in the diaspora. Namayanja has rallied party members to fully participate.
Enteekateeka ya diaspora tugenda kujifulumya nga esawa ya yetuse yemu n'abaana abali mu masomero.
The 5 day exercise will include renewal and registration of new members starting from March 13th to 17th. Active members will be verified and the deceased will be removed from the registers. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya. For the news.